to the Dollar General. Now we are in real time today. It is December 5th. I never thought I'll catch Vlogmas in real time, but you know. Ooh, hold on. All right. Yeah, I never thought I'd be able to catch Vlogmas in real time, but I'm able to due to something that happened yesterday. I couldn't vlog for the rest of the day, but luckily I'm able to do that now. So anyway, I'm on my way to the Salvation Army to drop off these dishes and a few other things around the house that we decluttered, and then I'm headed to the beauty supply store to finally drop off that item. Ooh, this sun is out. To finally drop off that item that I meant to exchange since last week. And then I'm gonna hit the Dollar Tree. No, the Dollar General to go and try to find a few more Christmas decor items for the kitchen, because it's looking a little scanty in there. And I wanna make like this like hot chocolate station or a coffee station or whatever. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna edit this and throw up Vlogmas day 5. So anything else I do after this, because I'm trying to be done quite soon, anything I do after this will just go for Vlogmas day 6. I feel like it's easier for me to pre-record. What is this person doing? Y'all know every time I drive, somebody's always doing some foolishness. it's just easier for me to record a day ahead, which most people do anyway, or a couple days ahead. But because y'all, I didn't put two and two together and realize that I'm gonna have to vlog, edit, and upload. And it already take a while to upload a video. So that is time. So respect your YouTubers, y'all. Respect your vloggers. Come on, lady. Drive on. Drive on. Drive on. What you doing? I know you are not going in the IHOP. Where's your signal? Miss. Miss. What? Come on. Are you? These folks out here. I know it's supposed to be, Vlogmas is supposed to be cherry and joyful, but not when we driving out here, because these folks out here is gonna make you know what, we could start over. But anyway, y'all, never say never, and also make use of the time that you have, because tomorrow's not promised. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, so let me just get off of this, because the boys are out today, and I'm not trying to get in trouble with the law. So I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Y'all, I'm already done setting the table. Well, I'm almost done. So I bought this fake snow. I bought these little rocks. I bought this little Christmas tree and from Dollar Tree. I bought these floral things and these two little candies. I actually was about to eat it as I bought it, because I love me some mint chocolate. But yeah, and I bought these placemats because we only had two red plates, so this came in perfect to put under these. So that's pretty much the table. I'm about to probably add some more stuff. I bought some candy canes. Hold on. Let me get my candy canes. I think this lady is gonna like it. I bought some minis. Some minis. Why is the dog at the door barking? And some candy canes. So I'm gonna put some candy canes in here. I was actually gonna take these out and put candy canes all around, but I think this adds height to the table. Let me know what y'all think. Hold on. All right, so that's that without the flowers in it. I actually
like the flowers in it, because like I said, it adds height to the table. They had these giant candy canes, but your girl was about to buy two giant candy canes for like $3. I didn't have that in me at all. I also have these frosted pine cones, in which I was gonna add to, what was I gonna do with them? I forgot. But when I do something with it, I'm going to show you. So I found another one of these containers. I already put two over there. Let me zoom in. Found one of these. So I'll put the candy canes in here. Found some snowflakes. So I'm going to just stick them in there. And then, should I put some more candy canes? In a perfect world, that would have been hot chocolate in there, but I don't like drinking no hot chocolate, so yeah. So that's that. I think it looked a little, why did it so upside down? It looked a little ratchet in there. Okay, so that's that. I'm going to add like a few pine cones to that and see what is good. Okay, so I think that's really cute. I think it's cute. Look at this little winter wonderland. That's so cute. Okay, I'm about to add some of these pine cones to the living room situation. Because we had these fall ones in here. And what I really wanted was some frosted ones. So I'm going to add the rest of these frosted ones to the thing. Come on, get in here. It's always one. Stubborn. So they have strings on them because I guess they were for tree decorations, but it's all good. So, don't fall. Alright. Okay. That's way cuter. Frosted, this little hay thing on there. Okay, it looked like a spider or something. Alright, I'm gonna take that out. Yeah, we had these fall ones. They were on the table. I'm gonna put the rest of them in here.